change. The human race, the most dominant race on Earth, has an instinct to improve this planet we call home. We invent, we create, we build, we grow. We forget change effects. Did we run out of time? No. We can also change in favor of the Earth by reusing, saving, and decreasing the footprint we create by living. So if only there was a house with solar panels that use and store energy to share with everyone. If only there was a house with modular elements that allow residents to resize, to live smaller or even bigger, depending on their stage of life. If only there was a house with efficient use of materials, such as a modular frame made out of wood that has come from a durable forest management. One that doesn't need gas, old-fashioned bricks, carbon, or even toilet paper. One with a heat pump that warms you automatically in the winter and cools you in the summer. A house that is not only sustainable, but also able to sense your needs. If only there was an affordable house like that. We just happened to build one. We are building the Selficient house. Our house has three core elements. It is built with a modular system. The house can be changed at all times due to its scalable function. Resizing the house or replacing parts when damaged are realistic possibilities. Besides that, the modular system makes it possible to reduce the energy use during the building process. It is fully self-sufficient by using solar panels, a heat pump, and smart technologies. The solar panels can generate its own energy. The heat pump controls the temperature, which means there will be a minimal use of energy. To do this effectively, the house includes a battery to store the energy, and it uses only when needed. It is designed with a circular philosophy. So instead of the standard linear approach, take, make, and dispose, we will fully use the resources and make sure that it is possible to reuse it. But who are we? We are Selficient, a multidisciplinary group of students from the University of Applied Sciences. We are all kinds of engineers. We are young and eager to show the world what we can do to change the world for the better. We've been working for 2 years on the Selficient house, and now, finally, we will proudly present it to you at the Solar Decathlon 2017. We are Selficient. It is time to meet us, but this time in person. See you in Denver.